We're at 726 North Euclid. Today is June 19th. We're doing a video inspection of the interior lines. We went through a clean out in the bathroom in the basement. It's next to the toilet on the right side. We are down at the house trap, which is located outside. And we are trying to see what's going on here. There's a lot of sewer flies that is getting into the sewer, which is possibly right here on top of this trap. So I've seen a few crawling around that. You can see if you go close, they're moving around. Plastic pipe.